Let's take a live look over the Arch grounds in downtown St. Louis, where the Blues will bring the Stanley Cup Final home for Game 3 tomorrow. But first, Harrah-Stowe State University will host the 2019 Elevate Conference to help leaders of emerging nonprofits network with coaches, consultants, and larger organizations. Today is the last day for general registration. The conference kicks off tomorrow morning at 8:30. Learn more on Facebook at Morgan Graves Consultants, LLC. So we are closing out Mental Health Awareness Month this May, and we have a group of young people who have been working all year long in order to make sure that everyone looks and feels great. From the community school, we have Amek Yanagimoto. He's a student at the community school. We're going to start with Hana Elahi. Can you tell me a little bit about what you guys have been doing, how you guys have been making sure that people learn more about mental health awareness?
Yeah, so we had a nature walk that we hosted at our school. Based around our mental health hashtags that we created. So we have hashtag namaste and hashtag breathe.
Yeah, let's take a look at that. Breathe and namaste. All right, we have Mac Yanagimoto. He's a student there. Also, can you tell me a little bit about some of the artwork we see here?
Sure, so this right now what they're holding is hashtag namaste, which stands for nature, art, music, athletics, sleep, theater, and eat well.
Oh. Okay, I see. That sleep is really important.
Sleep, yes.
Yeah.
Sleep is very important.
Yeah, us here in the, we call them, we have our own hashtag here. It's hashtag AM Newser. We don't get a lot of sleep. We try, but we don't get a lot of sleep. You guys can relax your arms because we're going to have you guys hold that up again one more time. I see we have a stuffed dog here.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
So these, we had a lot of research that said that dogs relieve stress and animals relieve stress. So at our event, we actually had dogs here courtesy of some of our peers, and we wanted to represent that with this stuffed animal.
Oh, that is so super sweet. Now, and so what did it mean to you, Hana, to have some of your peers bring in their own animals in order to help other students?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we all came together and we wanted to make this event really spread the message of mental health, so everyone really pitched in, but the animals, I think all of the kids really liked, so yeah. That was a big part of our event.
Yeah, not much gets done here either whenever you bring in animals. Mac, what do you wish adults knew about mental health for students your age?
That's a good question. So I think that adults need to know it's never too late to take care of your body, your mental health, and that even if you think that you might be able to handle the situation yourself, it's always nice to talk to a trusted friend or a trusted adult because they can get you in touch with an organization that can help you out.
Sounds like good advice for adults too. We have the Mental Health and Wellness Service Learning Project at the Community School, 900 Lay Road in Ladue. Go to communityschool.com for more information. And everybody remember, namaste, here on the 9 a.m. show.